holiday tamale.
Holiday tamales. So now we're going to make some masa. It's just cornmeal that's been ground special for tamales. We'll put a little baking powder because I like them to fluff up a little bit.
Puff up a bit.
Put a little salt. And I just mix that up. So we got our broth. We make this. It's a homemade chicken broth. We'll put a little lime and a lot of peppers in this. I like to stir a little bit.
Okay, I'll stir that. What's next?
You stir this. Okay, we need lard.
Is that chicken fat?
It's chicken fat. The thing I like to do, I whip it up so it'll be nice and airy.
Get out.
It works, too. These are really good.
I'm impressed.
These are really nice. So now you can just start scooping that right into here.
These are going to be fluffy.
Fluffy. And we're done. We made masa.
Every once in a while, I get one of those OMG moments. That right there, that just hit a new level.
Next, we're going to make the tinga for the tamales.
The who?
The tinga for the tamales. We're
what is the tinga?
It's the filling that's going to go.
That's what you call it, tinga?
Yeah, that's what I really call it. So, tomatoes, if these leave them alone, let them burst. And so, yes, that's what you're listening for.
That's what we're looking for.
Yeah. Want to add some onions and some garlic.
Get it roasted down. Alright, so we got that all cooked down.
And then we're going to transfer it into your blender. We got some chipotle peppers.
Yep, with adobo.
Salt. That's it. Blend it. Just a little bit, because I like to be a little bit chunky.
You want some chunky? We'll give it a little taste. That's a tinga.
Yeah, now let's roll it.
Okay then.
This is just baked pulled chicken. Put this on there and mix it around a little bit.
Okay.
You'll wring those out for me. Those are corn husks. We soak them in the warm water just so they'll be a little bit more pliable. You take some masa. And then just one little mush.
Got it.
You've got the tinga here. Put it in the middle and roll it up. I try not to be too wild and making it perfect because the steam will fix that.
And then I like this little tuck you do. Like that. Tie with a bow.
And then that's it.
How long are you going to steam these?
For about 20 minutes. Tamales are ready. Pull it out. Hot tamale is great when it's served right out of the pot. It's going to be the best. It's still steaming.
Now, do you do this for everybody? You open it all up and do this whole
thing? Yeah. This is how you get it. I put a little tomatillo sauce on top. And that's it. It's ready to go.